John took his last grenade off its mount. The blast could knock down a handful of drones. But it would disorient dozens more, and with the target only 200 meters ahead, that might buy him the time he needed.
Nice grenade.